That's like exactly what you said. It's an expectation you got to live up to. I mean, you're not here for like jokes and games. You're here for the win games, and that's what we're going to do.
They let go Adrian yesterday and sign you to the active roster. That's got to feel fairly good, especially coming off your strong performance on Sunday.
That's one of my main guys, Adrian Peterson, and wish the best of luck to him. For me, I mean, it's a duty to me, but at the same time, I'm not here for that. I'm here for the win games, and I'm not here to compete with my teammates as far as that aspect.
And what's the process like coming in and trying to get up to speed, and maybe what's your comfort level now compared to when you first came in?
It's been a grind since I got here. It's going to continue to be one, and I'm here. I'm up for the challenge.
Mike Vrabel mentioned how it was a whirlwind. You know, you had to learn third down stuff and all of that. How did you go about being able to catch on and have a contribution to this
game? It's just focusing on the details, like the little things that's really what matters in this game, especially in today's game. You just got to hone in on the details, and that's what I did.